Displays are currently open at the main Enoch Pratt Library in downtown Baltimore. I haven't been to a library in years. The 12 Cathedral Street one windows feature Christmas decorations from many different lands. And on the second floor, a display titled Golden Hours for Good Children presents a selection of 19th century gift books and Victorian Christmas cards. The public is invited to view both displays, and that is free of charge. Baltimore weather. Tonight, skies are clear. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy. Low tonight, 34. High tomorrow, 52. Present weather is clear. Friendship Airport temperature, 36 degrees. It's 49 degrees at WLPL.
Hey, girl, I want you to know I'm going to miss you so much if you
as John and Yoko, Hitbound. Very interesting. Wire's over. 1120 WLPL Christmas giveaway time. Yo, buddy, Steve Miller on the radio for Saturday night in Baltimore.
I've been down one time, and I've been down two times, but now I'm drowning, drowning in the sea of love. Let me tell you all about it. I've been out here so very long, I've lost all of my direction. Baby, when you came my way, a strong wind came into my life, surely took me by surprise, and I can't seem to control these tears that's falling from my eyes. I've been down one time, and I've been down two times, but right now I'm drowning, drowning in the sea of
The Big 92 hit lines are open 24 hours a day, 358-3955, 1123 WLPL, Million Dollar Weekend Time on the Steve Miller Show. These are the Toys and a Lover's Concerto from 65.
Just to fall in love. Christmas time, Christmas time, Christmas time, Christmas time.
Season Jackson 5 and Santa Claus is coming to town. 1128 WLPL Million Dollar Weekend Time on the Steve Miller Show.
WLPL Golden
gentlemen, you're listening to A Million Dollar Weekend in stereo on WLPL FM Baltimore.
Oh, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer.
And solid gold, I'm a wanderer. 1134 WLPL Christmas giveaway time on the Steve Miller Show, and here's what we're giving away. Jim Tice.
WLPL Christmas giveaway. 100 lucky winners. You could win an exciting Talking Viewmaster gift pack from GAF featuring the Talking Viewmaster viewer and 36 full-color stereo pictures with sound and a colorful storage canister. A regular $16.50 retail value from GAF. Top-selling LP albums, men's and ladies' hair dryer, AM/FM portable radio. Those are just some of the prizes we'll be giving away. So get your postcard in the mail today to WLPL Christmas Giveaway, 6623 Rice Dews Town Road, Baltimore, 21215. Send your postcard in the mail today, then listen for your name. Starting Friday, December 17th at 3 p.m., a winner every hour from 6 a.m. until midnight until we give all 100 prizes away. Send your postcard in the mail today. When you hear your name announced on the air, call the Big 92 within 15 minutes and claim your prize. As simple as that. Get your postcard in the mail today, and you could be a winner on the Big 92.
WLPL.
Mari, Mari, da voodoo, she'll put a spell on you. Mari, Mari, da voodoo, she'll put a spell on you. Queen of New Orleans.
the sound of Redbone, Witch Queen of New Orleans, at 11:38 WLPL Christmas giveaway time on the Steve Miller Show with Sonny.
Sometimes when I'm down and all alone,
and sheer,
oh, just like a child without a home, the love you give me keeps me hanging on. Oh, honey, all I ever need is you. You're my first love, you're my last. You're my future, you're my past. And loving you is all I ask. Honey, all I ever need is you. Winters come and they go, and we watch the melting snow. Sure as summer follows spring, all the things you do give me a reason to build my world around you. Come and follow rainbows, some men search for silver, some for gold. I have found my treasure in your soul. Honey, all I ever need is you. Without love I'd never find the way. Through ups and downs of every day, I won't sleep at night until you say, my honey, all I ever need is you.
It's 20 minutes before 12 midnight. This is Steve Miller, WLPL FM 2020 News. The Maryland Department of Health and Mental Hygiene, which recently declared war on pet turtles, is after cats now. The department has issued a warning to pregnant women that cats can transmit a germ which may be harmful to them. The department said the germ, known as toxoplasmosis, can produce birth defects. It recommends that pregnant women avoid possible contact with the germ by having someone else empty the cat's litter pan. The department recently declared war on pet turtles to eliminate a germ they may carry by inspection before they're sold. And Arundel County police have interviewed more than 100 persons in their search for the killer of Elizabeth Metzler. But tonight, police say the questioning will simply continue with no new leads and no prime suspects in sight. Earlier today, several suspects were brought into police headquarters for questioning, but all have been released. Meanwhile, a group of citizens in Glen Burnie have collected more than $16,000 for a reward in hopes that it will lead to the arrest of the person who strangled the 10-year-old girl early this week. A group of teenagers witnessing an attempted assault and robbery in Baltimore yesterday came to the rescue of the intended victims and gave police a helping hand. Police say two men had attempted to take the keys from the female driver of a car stopped at a traffic light, and when she refused, began beating her. But the group of teenagers witnessing the attempt chased one of the two suspects to a house on Carroll Street and waited to point it out to police. The second suspect was arrested by police near the scene of the attempted robbery, and police say they have arrested 19-year-old Larry Cummings of Maisel Street, and the juvenile also was arrested in the attempt. Michigan Governor William Milliken has expressed his sorrow over the explosion in a water tunnel near Port Huron where 17 workers are presumed to be dead. The assistant district attorney in the Huey Newton manslaughter case, which ended today in a second mistrial, says if it were up to him, he'd seek another trial for the Black Panther leader. Congressman Wilbur Mills says the Democrats could beat President Nixon in 1972 if they tell the people the truth. Congressman Les Aspin of Wisconsin says the Interior Department should postpone a final decision on a Trans-Alaska pipeline until studies of a possible Canadian alternative are completed. President Nixon leaves tomorrow for his meeting in the Azores with French President Pompidou on Monday. WLPL News Time is 11:42. In 2020 sports, while the Colts were stealing Miami's golden chance for a division title with a 14-3 win in Baltimore, police in Miami reportedly said that somebody walked off with 10 dolphin statuettes intended as gifts for the team. The Miami sculptor said the small gold statuettes were intended as gifts for the team when they won the Super Bowl, and he added he couldn't imagine why they left the 11th statuette untouched. The Milwaukee Bucks, trailing through most of the game, rallied in the fourth quarter to defeat the Baltimore Bullets 107-101 in the NBA game tonight in Baltimore. Elsewhere in the NBA, Chicago defeated Boston 115-99, Cincinnati down Cleveland 103-95. It was New York 134, Portland 102, Philadelphia 118, Detroit 111. In the National Hockey League, Boston 6, Vancouver 2, Montreal 4, Minnesota 3, Chicago 3, Toronto 1, Detroit 6, Philadelphia 3, Buffalo and Pittsburgh played to a 3-3 tie. WLPL, first in the city with 2020 news.
WLPL weather.
Just ahead of much more music on the Maryland Giant and Jerry Morgan at midnight. Tonight clear, tomorrow mostly cloudy, low tonight 34, high tomorrow 52, present weather clear, Friendship Airport temperature 40, rather 36 degrees. It's 45 degrees at WLPL. This is Steve Miller, 2020 News.
WLPL, the Maryland Giant, more music.
Sun, whatever may think that I was number one. I ought to know, easy come, easy go. I'm sitting it out, now I'm spinning the dial, just thinking about the chump I've been. I have to smile, didn't I know, easy come. And easy go. She wasn't kind, I wasn't smart. I lost my mind and fell apart. I had to find myself in time. Now I can start all over again, just hanging around, taking it slow. So happy I found I still can smile and dig the show.
Solid gold, easy come and easy go. 11:47, WLPL, Million Dollar Weekend Time on the Steve Miller Show. Keep your eye and ear on the Big 92. That WLPL Christmas giveaway is coming soon to the stereo sound of WLPL. It's Sweet Hog and Hallelujah. Which reminds me, Jerry Morgan will be here at midnight tonight.
Your hands like a piece of
This is Steve Miller at 1149 at WLPL. 45 degrees, clear skies in Baltimore. It's a Saturday night at the Big 92. This is Michael Jackson, and he's just got to be down. 11:56 on the Steve Miller Show from WLPL and $1 Million Weekend. Shaking your memories, these are the sounds of Bob Lynn with a song called Elusive Butterfly.
You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, you'll catch the fleeting glimpse of someone's fading shadow. The floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. Abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something there that glided past you, followed close by heavy breathing. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Depths of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to $1 Million Weekend in stereo on WLPL FM Baltimore.
Hey!